Never seen Mona Lisa close, but I seen perfection under your clothes.
First and foremost, I would like to say it's about damn time. We've been together almost a decade, and there's no one I would rather have spent it than with you. You have helped me become the person I am today, and with your help, I will be a better person tomorrow than I was yesterday. I vow to support your dreams and motivate you in all aspects of your life. I know you always say, tus locuras me van a matar, and you're probably right. With that said, you have always accepted me as I am and have never tried to change me. That's what's so special about our love. I will keep you wild while you keep me safe. I say yes to you when you proposed. I say yes to you today, and I will say yes to you for more decades to come. I love you.
Maciel, you and I both know how indecisive I can be at times. But if there's one decision in my life that I know is the right one, it's to spend the rest of my life with you. There is an infinite number of things I love about you. I love your laugh, your smile, and the way you look at me. It makes me feel complete. I can't imagine going through life without you by my side. I love you.
I feel like for the first time in